This is Chef Katie showing you how to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. First, you take some peanut butter and you spread it on the bread. And then you take a spoonful of jelly. And then you put it together. Oops, sorry. And then, good luck.